Hey, what's going on, guys? Matt back here with another tutorial, and today we're going to be looking at dictionaries. So if I open up the script, this is what we've got. We've got an import systems collections generic because it's a dictionary, which is part of the generic part of Unity. And then that, I've got a variable of stats with that, and then that goes dot, and then open kind of dented brackets. And then inside that, I've got a string and a string. You can have that as an integer and an integer if you want it to, or a string and an integer, whatever you wanted it to be. I've got it as a string and a string because I want a word, and then for this one, I want a word, so I have to have it as a string. So I've got a type of weapon, and then stats of damage, and then 66, and then block of 22. Doesn't really matter, you can set that to whatever you want. So this would be useful for kind of weapons and stuff. So in my start function, I've just got a debug log of damage plus the damage part of our stats, which is called like this. So you do the stats, and then inside that you would do the inverted commas with damage to show that we're calling this bit. We're using damage, which is the key, and then the value is here, and it will just display the value of whatever the key that we've got called there. So if I hit save and then play it, it's going to show damage 66 because our damage was 66. If I say change that to block, and just for name's sake, block, and then I hit play, it's going to say block is 22, just like it says there. So you can rip data straight from that, and obviously you can use it however you wanted it to. So I hope that's useful, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.